child in a pretty cabinet. She said, just like Mary Antoinette. She